online classes, children. Today, in chapter number 3, multiples and factors, we are going to learn common factors and common multiples. So, first, see here, what are common factors, children? If two numbers have the same factors, they are said to have common factors. Okay, for here I have taken one example, that is 15 and 20. So what are the factors of 15 and 20, children? I have already taught you how to find factors of a number. Okay, so here find the factors of 15. What will be the factors of 15, children? 1, 3, 5 and 15. Okay, now find the factors of 20, children. What will be the factors of 20, children? 1, 2, 5, 10 and 20. Okay, 1, 2, 5, 10 and 20. Write the factors of 15 and 20 here. Here the factors of 15 are 1, 3, 5 and 15. Factors of 20 are 1, 2, 5 and 20. Here you can see only two factors are common. That is 1 and 5 here also. See here. Only 1 and 5 is common. Only 1 and 5 is common. So the common factors of 15 and 20 will be 1 and 5. Okay. Hence common factors of 15 and 20 are 1 and 5. Now what are common multiples, children? If two numbers have the same multiples, they are said to have common multiples. Okay. For example, here I have taken 8 and 12. So multiples of 8 are 8, 16, 24, 32, 40, 48, 56, 64, 72, 80. As I have already taught you how to find multiples. And multiples of 12 are 12, 24, 36, 48, 60, 72, 84, 96, 108 and 120. Now you can see here only 3 multiples are common, that is 24, 48 and 72. Hence, the common multiples of 8 and 12 are 24, 48 and 72. Now, what are co-prime numbers? What are co-prime numbers, children? If two numbers have 1 as their common factor, then they are said to be co-prime. The numbers which are having only 1 as the common factor, they are said to be common co-primes. Okay, so here I have taken example 3 and 10. 3 and 10 are co-primes. Okay, see here the factors of 3 are 1 and 3 and the factors of 10 are 1, 2, 5 and 10. So the common factor is only 1 here. The common factor you can see only 1. Okay, so as factors of 3 are 1 and 3 and factors of 10 are 1, 2, 5 and 10. So the common factor is only 1 here. Hence the common factor is only 1. So 3 and 10 are co-primes. Okay, now twin prime numbers. What are twin prime numbers, children? They are a pair of prime numbers that differ by 2. They are a pair of prime numbers that differ by 2. Okay, see here the example 3 and 5, 5 and 7, 11 and 13. Here 3 and 5 both are prime numbers, children. 3 and 5 both are prime numbers. I have already taught you what are prime numbers. The prime numbers are the numbers that are having only 1 and the number itself as the factor. Okay, so 3 and 5 here both are prime numbers. And the difference between 3 and 5 is 2. Here 5 and 7 is also prime number. Both are prime. And the difference is also 2. Here 11 and 13 is also both are prime. And the difference is 2. So all these are twin prime numbers. Okay. 3 and 5 are twin prime numbers. 5 and 7 is also twin prime numbers. 11 and 13 is also twin prime number. Okay, now see here, what are perfect numbers, children? A number whose sum of all factors is equal to twice the number is called a perfect number. Okay, we have to find the sum of all factors of the number. Okay, so example, here I have taken 6. 6 is a perfect number as sum of its factors are, what are the factors of 6, children? 1, 2, 3 and 6. 1, 2, 3 and 6 will be the factors of 6. When we will find the sum of these factors, 1, 3 and 6, we will get here 20. 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 6 will be 12. Okay. And when we will twice the number, this 6, when we will find the twice of 6, we will get here 12. The twice of 6 is also 12. So 6 is a perfect number. Okay, so 6 is a perfect number. Thank you.